DJI fans, my name is Karina. Welcome to DJI Mavic Air Tutorials. In this video, we're going to show you Panorama. With the Panorama feature, the Mavic Air will automatically take and stitch multiple photos into a single, stunning, high-resolution photo up to 32 megapixels. It does this all in real time. To access the Panorama feature, select the camera settings icon on the right side of your screen. Next, select Shooting Mode, and you will see the pano option at the bottom of the list. You will see your options of spherical, horizontal, vertical, and 180-degree panoramas. Let's take a closer look at the spherical panorama. Fly your aircraft into position and get into the spherical panorama shooting mode. Hit the shutter button. Your Mavic Air will start taking a series of photos at various angles. It will then automatically stitch these images together into a 360-degree panorama. Make sure not to move your controller sticks while it's taking the photo, as this will cancel the process. Once complete, you can use your fingers to zoom into the panorama and drag around for a full 360-degree view of the world around you. Or you can zoom all the way out to see the world as a tiny planet. Where do you want to go to take a spherical panorama? Let us know in the comment section below, and see you on the next one.